Hi, survivors. It's me, Prepper Zan. I want to come here and briefly talk about this new variant that everybody's talking about. I saw it on the news earlier. I just turned on my TV actually yesterday because of, you know, the holidays and whatnot. Other than that, it stays off. It stays off. You know, if I hear about any news they're pushing, I'll look at it online briefly, because I know it's an agenda and I know what the plans are. I'm just constantly staying on my A game mentally and physically, staying prepared, because all this stuff they push out here, yes, we need to take heed and take precautions, but it's a reason for these things, y'all. We have to realize we're living in biblical times, and we're living in virus eras. So whatever, you know, they come out and say in the media or whatever, the best thing for us to do is just take precautions and keep prepping like what we've been doing, and just make sure you stand as safe as possible, you know, taking your vitamins, exercising, and doing the things that you know to do to prevent you and your family from catching anything. I know I've limited you know, going into crowds and places where there are a lot of people. We just don't know what could happen these days and times. You know, it's just a lot of things that's going on. Nothing shocks me anymore. Nothing shocks me anymore. If anything, I have speeded up my progress in getting things done as far as my gardens are concerned, as far as building, as far as exercising more, eating more healthy, you know, stacking up on more food and supplies and the things that myself along with my family would need, you know, coming up with more plans and just the things that you have to do and steps that we're taking to ensure our survival. And I recommend that you guys do the same. I'm going to upload a video for all my Patreon members in about one more hour, saying how I really feel about all these things that are occurring as far as the topic that I'm talking about now. I can't talk about it and iterate on here as far as how I really feel. You guys take precautions. We know what's going on with this evil agenda, with these people that they got all this stuff set in place. I'm gonna say allegedly, this is how I feel. We just have to take precautions and do what's best for ourselves and our families there. You know, we just would never know what to expect. Don't get caught off guard. I'm gonna keep on saying it, y'all, because I'm telling you, when you least expect it, especially at times when you're really not ready and you don't have everything that you need with you or the skills in your mind on how to survive, the worst could happen. I've been through it plenty of times. So, you know, don't get caught off guard. Stay on guard. Stay prepping, preparing, and praying, and just doing the things that you need to do. If you guys, please give me a thumbs up. Leave me a comment as to what y'all think about what's really going on out here and how you feel when you heard about it. You can follow me on Patreon, BitChute as Prepper Zan or Zan Harold, and also on Twitter as Prepper Zan. And you can also go onto my website. I have the links all in the description if you're looking for economically feasible ways to keep your house lit, and you can also be able to cook if you don't have a generator. I have some products on my website that are very economically feasible, and some land in Texas as well. All right, you guys, watch this world, watch the weather, smell your water, boil your water before you use it, and keep surviving. ZanHarold.com.